The X-Files is brought to you by Ultra Era, for power that cuts stains like a knife. Ultra Era, the power tool for stains.
For every job, there's a proper tool. And it may not be one of these. Because when the stains get tough, the tough get Era. Ultra Era. And now for added whitening and brightening, there's new Era with bleach alternative. Not even this pre-treater and detergent. Hammer out tough grass stains. Like Era's stain cutter proteins. Ultra Era. And new Era with bleach alternative. Together, they're the power tools for stains.
Hundreds of miles to the north and 30 degrees south of zero lies Canada. Blasted by wind, buried by snow, and filled with ice. Molson Ice. Ice brewed by North America's oldest brewery to be a few degrees colder, a few degrees bolder, yet smooth as ice. Molson Ice. From the land where ice was born.
Dave Thomas is thinking about the perfect cheese for Wendy's new chicken sandwich.
So I'm thinking mozzarella.
Really? My first choice would be Munster.
It had to have just the right flavor.
How about camembert?
Over mozzarella? No way.
Dave, think Gouda.
And it had to be delicious. Introducing Wendy's Mozzarella Chicken Supreme. A whole breast filet cooked golden brown. Mozzarella and a creamy Parmesan sauce.
Still think Gouda?
Not anymore.
You don't think a car can change your attitude? Watch. Take this guy, give him a probe, lose the sweater, change the hair, voila. Or her. Give her an Escort GT, lose the glasses, make over city, and bingo. Whoa, this guy needs a Ranger bad. Let's do that grunge thing, and off you go. A lot of work here. Definitely Mustang. Lose the pocket protector. Heck, lose the whole outfit. And throw that man a wave. Ford. Serious attitude adjustment.
Al Bundy's always been a little strange.
You know, Peg, Kathy Bates has a damn fine butt.
But this Sunday, he gets into rap.
What's that one called?
Called Pump That Rump.
And really goes over the edge.
Oh, here's another one, Booty Walk.
Married with Children.
Woo, there it is.
Sunday at 9, 8 Central on Fox.
The government says UFOs don't exist.
The penalties for breaking security include death.
Over 5 million Americans say they do.
This is clearly not a fake. There's too many people involved.
Now a new show exposes this shocking mystery.
We've got some kind of real phenomenon on our hands.
That's been kept secret until now.
People were told, if you speak a word of this, someone will be picking your bones out of the sand.
Encounters, The Hidden Truth. Series premiere Friday, June 24th at 8, 7 Central on Fox.